kettlebell upside down carry. So we're gonna load the kettlebell in this position here. What we're trying to do is maintain the position through the arm and obviously challenge that offset core as he moves through. Holding it in this upside down position, we're also going to be challenging your grip. So you need to squeeze the kettlebell as tight as you can and then keep that core braced as you perform your walk.